Hi everyone, I'm back with a reading in English, that is Fast Solution to Love Problems. We have two bracelets to choose from, the white pearl bracelet, the pearl bracelet and the grey and gold pearl bracelet. So let's start. For those who chose the white bracelet, you take your time, choose your bracelet, close your eyes, think about your love situation, and whichever bracelet you are guided to, select that bracelet. The time to the bracelet will be given in the description box. Directly click it and you will reach to the time where your reading is supposed to be. Okay, so whatever what I see over here, for those who chose the white bracelet, your nature of your problem is the five of pentacles, the lack. You always keep on feeling lack in something. You crave for other people's energies, you crave for attention. That's what I feel over here. And the cause of your problem is the ace of wands. You're too passionate, you want everything fast, you can't wait. So this is your cause of the problem, and your solution to the problem is that you have to wait. Think, the ships are coming in. Can you see that? I can see two ships coming in. So you have to wait. And I also see that you could go and enjoy yourself in group. You can go and party with your friends, get togethers, go around for a trip with three people, in a group of three friends, you and two other, and enjoy yourself till the ships come in. So I hope you liked the reading, whoever chose the white bracelet. And now let's move forward to the grey and gold bracelet. Okay, so for whoever chose this, we have the nature, the cause and the solution. Okay, what we see over here is the nature of the problem is that you have been deeply hurt till today. You have been really in pain, and the causes of this problem is juggling. You are not sure yourself. You feel that you can manage everything on your own, and you can just it's a easy job for you, and you can go around with two people, or you are being juggled with someone, and that has hurt you a lot. You are going into a person who has already got someone, or someone who has chosen someone above you, and you keep on you do not like whatever you have, and you keep on missing the connection. So the solution is, you know, get out of this problem and get out of this situation. This is the solution. As a five of cups is, I just move away from the cut the cord, just move away from the situation. That would be the ultimate solution to your problem. So if you liked this reading, then like it, share it and subscribe to my channel Divinify Me. And also I take extended readings and personal readings, details of which will be mentioned in my description box. Y'all can always feel free to book one at Facebook or mail me personally. Thank you.